Tech. I thought her performance in Atlanta should have won the gold medal. It was a spectacular performance. Skills named after her, the Chow, which is a stalder to a pirouette with a 1.5 twist. Her dismount's also named after her. Let's see if she does it too. There's a stalder, pirouette, half turn. Front flip catch, kip up from the low bar. Here's a kip to handstand. Let's watch the dismount. The giant, good wind up, full in, back out. Not quite the same dismount you use in Atlanta.